Hello everybody, welcome back to a new session in Python Pandas. We are doing Python Pandas group by. So let's begin part 1. What is group by? Any object? Group by operation is one of the following operations on the original object. They are splitting the object, applying a function, combining the result. Methods. In many situations, we split the data into sets and we apply some functionality on each subset. In the apply functionality, we can perform the following operation: aggregation, transformation, and filtration. Aggregation is computing a summary statistic. Transformation is performing some group specific operation, and filtration is discarding the data with some condition. Now let's do some code. So we have Jupyter notebook open here. Now what we're going to do is we're going to type the code. So now we'll have pasted the code here. So first we have imported pandas as pds and given the IPL data, that is Kolkata Knight Riders, Devils, Kings and all the short forms, and then we have given the rankings and the years and the points that of each year. Now we are going to data frame this and then we are going to ask it to print. First let's make some changes here. Now if we run it, it is given the ranking accordingly and the year and the points in, and it has grouped it accordingly. So that is it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Goodbye.